Victor, what are you doing? She's wearing that robe. Staring at me, holding a bottle of stone. Don't tell me. Welcome back into the kitchen, Mother.
Have your underwear, by the way. Have your underwear. I'm taking a bath, Tammy. Get out of there. Your gray eyes at me.
You look remarkably put together considering last night's carousing.
She pouts, pushes her lips out.
It is fine.